Hello, my friends at Equus and SCPA Works. This is Daryl Andrews, Coach D. It has been truly a pleasure for these last few months working with you. We still have more work to do, but I just want to start off by saying that my team and I, Pierre and Herky, have enjoyed our interactions with you over the last 4 months and look forward to some more months here of just some training and developing and coaching in a space that we love dearly, and that's workforce development. Just want to start off by telling you that this is not just work or contract for us. We truly love this industry. I mentioned to you, I am a byproduct of it. My life was changed by workforce development, hence why I got involved with the work. And I believe that a good workforce development organization can transform a person's life forever. And so we've shared quite a bit with you over the last few months. We spent quality time focusing on motivational interviewing and coaching, and said that, you know, it's important to practice the various aspects of OARS in the spirit of CAPE. You know, again, with the training, we provide that training and we give you the coaching, but really the real work comes in the practice and doing these things on a consistent basis. You know, we talked about the case notes and broke some things down there. Herky did some training around, you know, using codes and systems to be able to support one another. Pierre with the leaders, you talked a lot about, you know, leadership synergy and leadership example and all those things. So there's been a lot of stuff that we've shared. But one way I want to kind of reel it all together is through one of the most important aspects of workforce development success. And I've been in over 2,000 organizations nationally, so I know what I'm talking about, and that is teamwork. When people say teamwork makes the dream work, there's a lot of truth to that. I actually started saying it many years ago and it kind of took off, but that's a whole nother story. And so the way it works from a client perspective, what I've seen is the organizations that have the greatest amount of synergy with each other and create a culture that values, welcomes, and appreciates all people are the ones who seem to have the greatest level of success. So we're going to talk about team building. We're going to talk about team synergy. We're going to talk about support, team support. We're going to talk about individual role in team success. And it's not going to be that long. It's about a 4-hour session that we're going to have, about 3 hours in the hour coaching. But you're going to, I tell you, you're going to walk away from it. It's going to be fun. It's going to be engaging. We're going to walk away from it a better team. I can promise you that. We've done this workshop countless times, and we see teams just really merge as a result. So look forward to it. Come prepared to answer some questions like, what role do I play in team success? Where do I need help and assistance? Maybe my team can help me there. And what can we do collectively as organizations to create a culture of success that no matter who walks through that door, they're going to get the best service? And how can we do that with each other as well as far as encouraging team synergy? So I look forward to it. I just want to send you a video, let you know it's not going to be like the other trainings. I'm literally there to talk about team building. It will just be me just this time. And we're going to fun. It's going to be enjoyable, but you're going to learn a lot. And my hope is that it'll just continue to strengthen you as a team to do the great work you're doing in South Central Pennsylvania. I'm very proud of your team. All of you out there, I've known many of you for years. I've known Jesse for years and many others. And I know the commitment. We just want to do our part to help continue to strengthen that team for the clients as well as for you personally, because we care about both of you, you and the clients. So we'll see you in a few days on the 12th. Come with some enthusiasm. It's going to be fun. It's going to be engaging, but it's also going to be transformative. See you in a few days. Take care.